Hi, I'm Monika Wahi, an epidemiologist who uses many types of software, including SAS and R. Like many people in public health, I first learned SAS, but now R is trending. Students want to learn it, and SAS users want to try it. That's why I co-authored my book, Analyzing Health Data in R for SAS Users. Chapter 1 is aimed at those of you who really want to get under the hood and understand the differences in the inner workings between SAS and R. Those of you less charmed with that topic can start by diving into Chapter 2, where we demonstrate how to prepare data for analysis using R commands instead of SAS data steps. Chapter 3 covers using R for basic descriptive analysis, essentially how to do the equivalent of proc freak, proc t-test, and other SAS procs using R instead of SAS. Finally, Chapter 4 covers basic regression analysis, where we demonstrate the R versions of proc logistic and proc GLM. Each chapter has self-test exercises and questions with answers at the end that can be used to help you remember the information you just learned or can be assigned as homework in a class. And as a final feature, just to make SAS a little jealous of R, we include a 16-page color inset of sexy, colorful R plots. So, professors can use it as a textbook, and learners of all types can use it as a walkthrough of a hypothesis-driven healthcare data analysis from beginning to end in SAS and in R. Want to learn more? Click on the link in this video's description or the button on our webpage to view the information from the publisher and buy the book.